Welcome back to Orkford, everybody. Hopefully we can make some good progress in this episode. Because I want to play Fallout New Vegas more and more, and we still got a long, long path ahead of us. But it's all good. Now, we're going to talk to this guy. Because I got all this shit for him.
Brought some sword.
Yes.
Of course I do.
Sword, do a want? Battle axe. Give me some heavy armor.
This won't stop your soul from getting ripped out. But
the fuck is this? It's not heavy armor, it's a goddamn shield. A fucking shared shield and armor. I know it protects you, but it's not a piece of armor I can wear. Hello? So you can't actually shoot some of these. What the fuck? Deceiving. Deceiving. Did my game crash? Because, it's been like 5 minutes of this loading screen. I'm gonna guess us fast traveling to Winterhold, there's gonna be a dragon there. There's no dragon. It's kind of upsetting.
What is it?
I didn't ask.
You're not being company.
Yep. You look for them. Okay, so we gotta go to Winterhold. We gotta talk to them about. I don't know. Do I have to join Winterhold? I just wanna talk to you people.
Cross the bridge at your own. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
What is this place?
Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand.
Never.
This is the college of-
Cast a firebolt spell. Do I even have that? Hello, what did I just do? I don't know. Nope, I don't have a firebolt spell. Alright, bye. I gotta go find a... Fuck. What the fuck? Why is there so many cards? Are you guys having a rebellion over here? Holy shit. Angry mob. I'm out. Move. I've returned! I'm halfway across the map for this. Wrong ability.
Well done indeed.
Yay.
I think you'll be a I'll lead you across the bridge.
Thank Once God. Inside, I thought she was gonna go make me get other spells. Time to speak to my smart brother. I don't know what I've just done. Oh God. Help! Help! Alright, we're all good. What am I supposed to be asking this man? Hello, game, direct me here. In order to discover the location, I need to acquire the Uskull that foretells the interactions of dragons with the history of Nern. In order to begin my search, I've been told to ask at the College of Winterhold.
Ah, my dearest Urag.
Apparently, I have to... What the fuck is that smelling noise? I have to do this? To go find Septimus Cygnus for all this shit. Oh my god. This is gonna. Oh my gosh. I don't wanna do this. I have to go on a whole separate adventure here. Okay. Okay, I guess we're doing a Daedra quest. Why not? This is a dope ass buff right here. Hell yeah, by 25%. Let's see this. Oh. That's pretty quick. Alright, let's bail. We gotta go. Who are you talking to, bitch? He's like talking to Ghost. Okay. We gotta go out there. What would be the easiest way to go out there? I have no clue. I'll be 100% honest. Okay. Can't see the floor. Oh, shit. I almost pushed her off. Okay. Help. On the low key though, I do want to push her off. I think that should be funny as fuck. Huh? It's too hard to push her off. What the hell? Oh shit, no! Fuck! Alright, so we're on a quest here to go across the icebergs. My favorite. And we're gonna do some more vanilla quests. My favorite. Now, I wrote down on a notepad. Not a physical notepad. Notepad, a digital notepad. That will where to start the Thalmor fight against the Thalmor quest line. I feel like I gotta delve more into the main quest before I just jump into that. Just so it makes more sense. Have a reason to fight the Thalmor, maybe do the diplomatic immunity quest. Maybe go to the embassy, do all that shit. Then I'll feel better about doing that. Feel more involved when I do that quest. But other than that, we got a whole lot of modded quests that I finally want to start getting to. And stop playing these vanilla quests. I mean, we're doing Dawnguard. We're doing Dawnguard. Why is my voice slowly going away? Hold up. There we go. So we're doing Dawn of Guard, and never played it before, but still, it's part of a vanilla game, so I still don't feel like satisfied. What the? Is there a skeleton? What? Why is there just a skeleton? Okay. Alright, let's go ahead get across here. I was just playing the Fallout 4 Frost mod, or Quest for Jeeves. I don't know if you guys will ever, when that will come out, or when will this come out, compared to when that will come out. Because I'm like 18 episodes in, and I only have like 12 episodes uploaded. The Horker. You Horker? Oh, it's a Horker. It's a dead Horker. Come on, we'll follow me. Sorry for this. I'm so sorry. Ooh, I kind of want to shoot firebolts at you guys. Not firebolts. Just because. What's his name? Yeah, like, I have the 12th episode uploaded on YouTube, and right now I'm currently recording the 18th, I think. So, it's quite a distance away. And then Quest for Jeeves is on its second episode, and today I recorded the 4th. So, yeah, it's probably me talking about Frost. It's not gonna be, like, any relation when they're so far apart from each other. It's all good. Can I find anything here? I reinstalled the monster mod. You guys bandits? Oh, there's a bunch of Reichlings. Hello! Hello, young Reichlings. How you guys doing? You guys don't look like actual Reichlings from the DLC. Can you stop shield bashing me? Yeah, you want a shield bash? Boom! Shield bash that! Reichling, what y'all got on me? Just a little tiny Reichling stuff. Ooh, you got ears! Little Reichling ears. Sorry, Wolf Mountain. You put my weapon away. Guys, is there a young ice troll here? Boom! Boom! Is that all of them? I want their ears. Holy shit. This dude been stacking. He's got a heart, too. Oh, all of this. Where'd you get all this from? Well, I picked up a piece of armor. I don't want that. What the shit? That college stuff they just gave me. Okay. Oh shit, hold up. The Reichling. So I should probably make these probably cut more things out and then make these episodes longer. So we can probably get through the game at a pretty good pace episode wise. That's what I'd like to do, but you know, we'll see how it turns out in the end. God, I'm about to be over encumbered again. Hello, fucking psychopath. I gotta remember to go get that Soul Horse, or the fuck he's called. Because I think I just completely forgot about him already. I didn't really feel like spending any more time in there. I was in there a whole, like, hour in that last episode. Even though the episode was an hour, I was probably in there 10 times longer than an hour. Maybe not that long. But at least 2 hours I was probably in there off-camera. Off-camera shit included, on-camera shit included also. Is there a way I can get to Black Reach really easily? No. Alright, I'll meet you guys at Black Reach. I'm actually making really good progress. There's bears everywhere. Just been ignoring them. There's icy wolves everywhere. Just been ignoring them. Y'all can't stop me. You guys cannot stop me. You know what can't stop me? A giant fucking gap. Hello? Who are you? Are you guys Imperials? What's popping off? It's like dead one. Tell him, Imperial Patrol Dog. That's amazing. That's pretty fucking cool. Thank God for Imperial scouting out over here. Easier that makes my life. Get up in here. Thank you, everybody. It is not that bad. Wow, that's actually really cool that they got a dog with them. Guys, there's a dragon here. I'm out this bitch. I don't fucks. Jump! What kind of shit is it? Dwarven mechanic! Help! 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 Oh shit! I'm gonna die. What am I to resist? Resist everything. Where's the potions at? Crap. fuck off. How do I get in? 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 It's right here. Down here. Okay, 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 okay. Oh shit. It's all good, it's all good. Chill out, man. You're gonna make me run out of healing.
Oh god.
There it is. Go, bitch, go! Oh my god. I can't believe we lived. I only went through like, what, 10 healing potions? No problem. Dragons don't follow you inside caves, right? They better not. I got time to be fighting dragons inside fucking caves. Is this a place with a crazy cat, dude? Hello? There's a crazy cat dude in here? I don't know how the dragon's still on the map. Where are you at? That boy talking to himself. We get to have our first fights against the Dwemer. Look at that. That's gonna be fun, right? Research notes. I don't think I want soul gems anymore. I think I have too many soul gems at this point in time. I can't go that way. That's obvious. I could have told you that without having to look at it. Not even a dwarven spider worker. Hello? Your noises. Hey! Look at that jumping shit. Where's the crazy cat, dude? I don't want to see where he's at. One of my favorite characters in this area. It's kind of one of the only characters in this area, to be honest. Hey, healing potions? Yes, please. Kind of used a bunch of those. Apothecary session. Sure. Sure. Tambek. Move. Move. You say this as you're in the way. Thank you. Okay. Actually, a heated arrow that I can't pick up. Okay. Jadar! Oh, I ran out of stamina. Quick. Handle that, Tambek. Oh, oh, try to heal, bitch. Heal from that. Heal from that. Heal while you're dead. You kill your brother? That's fucked up. Killed young Jazar. Oh, Jazar's patch. Empty skooma bottle. Thanks for the healing, though. I really appreciate that. It's really helpful since I ran out of healing like a second ago. All these coin purses. Alright, let's quick save. Into the real robot shit. Damn journals. Hello, what are these noises? Who did that? Who did that? I'm gonna fuck you up once I get up. Let that be known. These guys are shooting arrows! Spears! Fuck a spear! What about cubes, bitch? These guys are not affected by blasts. Dumb shit ever. I swear I saw another one, unless that was the one rolling around. How much? Wait, can I carry? I can carry 500 pounds. Hello? Where's the one shooting arrows at me? Tambek! Who the fuck are you? There you are. Oh my, what is that thing? Why is this thing gigantic? Chill out now. Maybe I'll take a common soul gem. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to get up, man. Gotcha! There's a blacksmith forge. I can forge some shit, man. Should I forge some shit real quick? Dwarven spiders. But we are seeing some of the new, not new, but I guess new from the mods. Some new spiders and enemies, which is always good to see. I really can't carry anything. Like, I'm super over encumbered. Well, I'm very close to being over encumbered. So is all my goddamn companions. And I say companions like there's multiple, but it's only Tambek this time. I don't know what's going on here. What's up with companions? What the hell are you? What is this? Human robots. I don't like that. Ooh, you know what I do like? Dwemer crossbow. I would like that. I would clear everything for a Dwemer crossbow. I'm fucking down for that. Hello? I think. This! What in the hell is happening right now? Where does Ghost go? Did you see where his ghost went? He had a crossbow. I saw it. Here it is. Shit. God damn it. I thought my boy was going to have one. Alright, I'll quick save before I go in here. This place is crazy. That looks like we'll be getting pushed off. At least there'll be an attempt for us to get pushed off. Hello. These guys are weak. I can't see. This ball is not going to do nothing. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, there's still no chance. Ooh. Oh, you want to jump on me? You can jump into this axe. No, we're good. That one looks like it's supposed to shoot out an enemy at us, but it did not. And we made it. Are we in Black Reach? Nope. You know, once I get to Black Reach, I'm going to have to fight that dragon. Wait, no. Do I even have the call to fight the dragon? I think you just need a feature without to fight the dragon. You guys don't know what I'm talking about. It's the secret dragon in Black Reach. Primitive Nord Heavy Curious. I'm good. Falmer Helmet. A lot of good loot I'm seeing. Falmer shit's actually really decent, believe it or not. Are we opening into the bigger areas though? Yeah, I guess so. Ooh. Boom! That one didn't explode. Hello? Hey. Sorry. We got this attack speed on point. Now, I had a mod originally that added in attack speed in the first Orkford the second run. It's really weird to say. The first Orkford the second. But, you know, some shit happened and we weren't able to play through that Orkford character. And I think that was charcoal that looked like a lockpick. I was going to install it, but then I was just like, fuck it for the second Orkford. And, you know, it's good that I didn't, because there's still perks in here that, you know, allow me to increase attack speed at a pretty good rate. Elven Bow of Ice. I gotta do some inventory management. Hold up. Alright, I'm just gonna burn this whole area. Nope. Shit gotta be converted. Hit left click and it does right click. Like a thing I can change? I don't know. I don't think I care that much. Yeah, I'll take these healing potions. I'm gonna harvest egg sacks here, because I think there's some Charis like helmet we can make. So might as well harvest this stuff, right? Well, I can go down here. Oh, I was already down there. I guess it's just another way in. Don't step on those. Tambak playing is smart. I see you. Young Tambak. Hello? Think you're sneaky or some shit? Alright, really quickly. Let's go ahead and eat these ingredients. Weakness to poison. Okay. What's the other one I got? Reiklings? So damage, health, restore magic. Okay. Just to have those there. How do I... Oh, that's... Go, go, go! Oh, shit. Here we are. Not really. Almost. I see you. I feel bad for that. Hey, watch out, Tambak. Okay, we're good. I heard noises. Dwarven greatsword. Wait. What did it say? It said something at the end of it. Just Dwarven greatsword. I thought it said, like, refined or something on it. Come on, Tambak. Get the hell out of the way. Like, he came running over here. Just to stand in front of me, and then if I try to push him out of the way, he'd be like, sorry, am I in the way? I don't mean to be in the way. But you're always in the way. How do you do this? Yes, you're in the way again. I really need to get rid of you, man. You're bothering me. I don't like you anymore. What the hell is that? Is that a Falmer? Mixed with a... What the... Glamour Contra. Not. Oh my god, these dudes are so fucking cool. They're so cool looking though. Can I just look at you? Fuck, you're too heavy. I don't think I can just look at you. You look so cool. Their eyes glow and everything, like, jeez. What is going on here? Hey, you getting attacked by this? Polymer. Fuck you. This dude nearly naked. You put some goddamn clothes on. Falmer circlet. Where's the other ones at? Hello? Hey! Bye-bye. Yeah, might as well check. Maybe they'll have gold on them. Or not. I didn't really expect it, to be honest. Yeah, we got a long way to go. When it comes to going vertically downward. Go ahead and activate that. Watch for traps now. We got Falmer traps chilling everywhere. Ooh. What's up with the horns, though? What is up with them horns? I can't lift these people up. I'm too weak. I'm just too weak to lift them up. I was about to say, if you gave me fucking ataxia, or what's the other sickness thing give you? Like rock skin? I don't know. I would have been annoyed there. Caught me off guard. Caught me off guard. It was a good attempt though. I give him plus one. Nice horns. Bitch. It's a female. It's a female horn. These are not in the vanilla game for some reason. Which they would fit pretty perfectly in the vanilla game, I think. So we're not have female versions of them. I don't see a reason to not have them. What is this? I don't know. If I can get a two-handed weapon from you guys, that'd be pretty cool. Pretty cool to see. Can I use this while in combat? Bonfire? Can I light it? Can I light the bonfire, though? I don't see any goodies. Hello? Who's in combat with me? I'm in combat. I don't know what to, but I was in combat. Hey. Burn! Burn! Boop! You don't want to burn those. Whoa, what are these arrows you're shooting? Darit arrows. Interesting. Whoa, what the hell? What happened to my boy? Boom! What'd you do to my boy? Whatever. You'll live. Look at that. Right back up. I mean, as much as I don't like Tambek, he's a champ. Can't deny that. Hello? I'll walk the fuck around then. That shit lasting for... Oh no. I don't want to lockpick any more expert shit. Here we go. I'll do it in my second try. I told you. Yes. Exactly what I wanted. No. Who the fuck is pushing me? Didn't I just kill you? This boy was pushing me. Ew, I don't want to see that fucking shit, asshole, dude. Why you gotta do that? It's disgusting. Pretty little officer helmet. Do I get any, like, more goodies down here? Like, pretty... Tambek! Move! Jesus. I'm telling you, he just finds a way to get in the way. Every time, he just comes, like, running into a room. Look at all this shit, dude. I'm gonna pick all of this up. I'm gonna pick all of it up. I don't actually want to pick all of it up. I'll take the goodies though. Skooma? Fuck you mean? I'm about to drink that skooma. Hold up. That ore I picked up, that needs to go. That put me over. That needs to go. Skooma. Don't think I will drink skooma? Like, come on now. Hell yeah. I'm trying to get off skooma. Are we going to fight a boss? The big mech? No? Okay, whatever. What do you have in your hand? What was that? A staff of ice spikes. Whoa. That looks sweet as hell. I'll give you that one. That's a sweet looking shits right there, man. Yeah, I'm good without picking those up. Do I gotta go up here and activate some? Probably. Boom. Activated. We're not in Blackreach yet, man. It's been like 10 minutes of me walking around. Off camera. I don't need no archery braces. Ow, my toes. just my toes. Where's blue-ass rock? We're about to be there, though. Is this the part where those, like, people, like, come out of nowhere and start fighting each other? Amulet Julianos. Okay. I think it is. It's the thing I was just talking about a second ago. Grand Soul Gem. That's always good. Hey, we'll do Berserker. I know I got other Fortify two-hand shit, yeah. Do that one. And then let's do Regenerate Health. What else can we do? Let's increase by 100 points. Let's do that. And then, since we have that increased 100 points, we probably want to... No, we're good. Boom! Oh my god, I destroyed this man. This man has been destroyed. I feel bad. I legitimately feel bad for beating someone's ass so badly.
Let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough
death? What's up, bitch? What's up, bitch? Where you at? I can't even see. Oh shit, chill out. I couldn't even see anything the whole time. Get that whack shit out of here. What is up with my screen right now? What drugs did I just take on my complete accident? Penumbra. Why is it spelled like that? Hell yeah, I want that. Oh my god, I picked up the wrong one. Targe of the Blooded. Cool ass shield. It's actually like one of my favorite looking shields. Cause it's just cool. Why do I have these fucking daggers on me? When did I pick that up? Okay. Made it! So Black Reach is always a fun place to be at. Quick. Boom! Hey, like that shit.
Who's there?
Hey, like that. Serana? Serana back in the game? Where have you been? Decide to join me in Black Reach. Okay, I don't even know if I'm hitting you anymore. What's bothering you is fucking red nerd. Shut up. I'll pick you up. Who? Return to your roots. The Crimson Nern roots. Help. Fine, I'll come through. Ooh, I almost hit. Let me teach you guys. Hey.
Who's there?
You ugly monster. Disgusting. Okay. I don't know how long we've been recording, but I kind of want to stop IRL. So I gotta go do stuff. But, you know, I'll go for a little bit longer and hopefully continue the episode later today or tomorrow. I don't know. Whatever is good. Apothecary satchel. Sure. It's always good to eat human hearts. I love these noises. Oh, we got a disenchanting table. We want to disenchant. Pick up everything. Crap shitting. Everything. Knapsack. Like, what's your face is here, so, like, I get to do whatever the hell I want when it comes to picking stuff up. Alright. So this is Arcane Enchanter. And then... Ooh, I'm kind of wearing both of those right now, actually. So I'll keep them on. Let's just make a fuck ton of potions. How about that? There you go. Just, you know, adding some fire to my axe. Because I have not, you know, made a weapon arcane yet. I guess that's what we'll use to describe it.